Garry Hoy was a Canadian lawyer who had the bright idea to show articling students how strong the windows were in his office building. He attempted the stunt many times before. He would throw himself into the window to show its strength. However, this time the window slipped from its frame. He fell 24 floors to his demise in 1993. So now you know that.